merchant. And my father, Captain Plunder, was a legend of the high seas.
Find the misery hearty! No hands on deck!
I grew up amongst his crew, the roughest and toughest, most loyal band of buccaneers ever to set sail.
Oh,
McCormick, lad,
cookie,
I'm gonna keep you straight up.
No, that's it, then. Fish and chips for tea. thing again tonight.
This is the longest you've cooked a fish longer than last night.
Oh, the cheek of it! I'll have you know my mackerel is never...
It was here if he blew me chips! Right,
come here and I'll fill
out that design. It's made a bit of a mess. But together, we stood tall.
Silly little James caused any bother with the cooking.
Oh, what about that time you put super glue on the handle of my frying pan, eh?
Just couldn't let it go, could you? There.
Well, you the know. Captain's below, so I think we should get ready to surprise him.
Right, yeah, surprise him. Oh, surprise him. Right, everyone, hi, hi. Here, there you go. Thank you, go on, run. Captain, oh, Captain, your presence is requested for a rendezvous on the upper decks. Get up here where we are.
Oh, you know you're doing.
Now then, Blackbeard, what seems to be the trouble? Well, you see, a little bird told me it's a very special occasion today.
Olive?
I didn't say nothing!
Yeah, and they said that a very cutthroat villainous pirate has a special birthday?
What? What on earth is Private Carchester?
What? Cooking stuff on
me. What are you doing? Ah! Oh! Surprise!
Surprise! Oh, nobody has!
Bring out the cake!
No, not cake, no birthday cake. I hate that. Always gives me heartburn.
Well, that's because you're supposed to take the candles off before you eat it.
Oh, yeah. Who's going to be it, my lad?
We're going to get you frizzies for you.
Frizzies, I like frizzies.
Oh, you're going to love this one. This one is from the whole crew.
Oh, God, you didn't have any funny.
Right, Captain. You can open your eyes now.
Oh, Lord, have mercy, Cookie. Please don't do it.
Oh, no, you silly sausage. It's for you. It's a new pistol.
Oh, I see.
It does only have one bullet, though, so you'll have to be a good shot.
Well, thank you very much, your mates.
Here we go. Flamingo, I must have brewed up some very special wine.
Oh, sorry. Oh, right. I didn't know we had any grapes.
Yeah. Oh, there were no grapes left. I had to use the shark eye.
What was that Polly doing, mate?
Oh, Polly! After you like. Now, Captain, before we open up your main present, we want you to sit back and relax and enjoy the tumblers of Tanzania! Yeah.
Go!
don't see that by myself. Could never have. I've got my friends around me. And my daughter's come home.
Hey, Dad. You haven't even had your gift off me yet.
Ooh, what did you get him?
Well, you'll remember the fearsome dragon of the South China Sea.
You mean the one who has the necklace of the Seven Seas of Rye?
Yeah, that one. Well, I only got the necklace, didn't I? Yeah.
But the necklace is cursed.
Hey?
And the dragon of the South China Sea will suffer nothing to protect his treasure.
Yeah, no problem. Well, do you know what? How's this then? For the best prison there is, and the greatest pirate there ever was. Bring out the necklace, come on!
But Blackbeard?
Yeah?
Come here.
What?
What about the legend? He whoever dons the cursed necklace will summon the dragon to take its revenge!
We've all heard the stories. Just a silly little fable, isn't it? And I'm not stupid.
Okay.
I'm not going to let him actually wear it, am I?
Nothing. We just pop it on over your head like so. Oh, it suits you.
Oh, do you really think so?
It brings out your eyes.
Oh,
what's wrong?
It's vibrating.
What's no.
That means it's calling the dragon.
It's heating up.
No.
I can't get it off.
Now. Father.
What an amazing feature that is, eh? What a great gift. You enjoy that, will you, Captain? I'm just going to...
Come on!
That's him! I think this one's for you, mate!
Watch for
it! It's a dragon!
Where did it come from? What are you doing over there, you coward?
I'm getting the right angle on it!
Thank you.
You just want your necklace back, don't you? It's okay. I know you. You don't want to fight. I know you. You've traveled day and night. The kindest jewel, this precious gem, stole away by thoughtless men. You needed to find peace, not just thought anew. Well, dragon, I present this to you.
Your pen! Now let me kill it.
He's our friend.
See?
You are our friend, aren't you? Yes, you are.
Are you sure, Pen?
Yeah, with friends who can roast you alive, who needs enemies, eh?
He will stay here as long as he wants. And so will I.
Oh, you mean it, my girl? Well, raise your glasses, everybody. Here's some more adventures with us all. Take care of you.
You say that, you.
Fill your glasses up with beer! Become a privateer!
Do whatever you want.